Ahora ofende.
Guys, it's Hey Arnold here, and we just got back from dumpster diving, and pretty happy because I found a bunch of makeup that wasn't destroyed this time. Found these palettes in the box, not even opened. Found some NYX. Some Better Than Sex, Too Faced. It's in there too, so. New. Come out. There we go. Better Than Sex mascara. Found this like tweezers, and this is to get like hair off your eyebrows. So these are all in the box. I've already checked, and I just put them back in. Some NYX. This is another palette. It's kind of been used. Could be cleaned up. This is like brand new. Some Tarte. Urban Decay. Some. I got more of that. This little box. All three of them are in there. It's like new. Here's some. Lipstick that is brand new, never even been opened. That's also Urban Decay. But it was snowing like a crap ton, so we were trying to hurry and get out of the dumpster. We found this Bare Minerals, and it's all there. All new. Found some of this creamer, and they are all in the boxes, and we found 8 of them. So what else we got dumpster diving was at Bath and Bodies. We found like. This is half full. This is about half full. These are oils, and these are like, you could see, they're like pretty fluid. And some, I'm not sure what it is. Shower gel. And that's like quarter way full. So, and last but not least, this is what we found. Some toys. Cute little bus. Another one of these, that's the second one we found of those. It's just a little baby thing. And we actually put this together, all the pieces. It's like a little mini house. And this is a popcorn machine. So thanks for watching. I hope you guys hit subscribe. Say goodnight, babe.
Good night.